I think Stephanie chose it. Sweet, isn't it?
Shocking, eh? When you see all this later on, you're saying, oh, God, dear, they thought I was a parrot.
A parrot, did you say?
It was a pretty girl.
Yeah.
Shocking, isn't it, eh? Isn't it shocking, isn't it, eh?
Oh, God.
I know, she's always sucking her lip. Takes off to Laurie.
Is that what she's doing, sucking her lip?
She quite often pulls her bottom lip in, Laurie does that.
I used to do that.
Really?
Yeah.
What are you thinking? When she gets ready for it. Oh.
He's dead. Dead. Is it wrong with dinner? dinner.
Charlie's an old hand at this.
She's got lots of hair, hasn't she?
She has, hasn't she? You can't, Margaret.
No.
Look at Margaret.
Oh, it's still windy.
Would you?
Can you see her?
Yeah.
Just going to have a stretch there. Yeah, well, once they've got a mind
of their own. Oh, one eye opening. He's a very lazy panda, I tell you. He's very lazy.
Yeah, what are your mum saying about you? And you're only a few days old.
Well, all the midwives are getting very annoyed with her when she wouldn't open her mouth for breastfeeding. They said they've never known a baby like her.
No, Laurie, please don't.
Why not? We've got Laurie's mum.
Where is she? You take that out regularly. We'll go after you, be all right.
Take the blue coat off if you want.
Wake up, will you?
She's going to look drunk in all these videos. Oh, she does asleep.
She left her enough when her eyes were open. She did have her eyes open, didn't she?
Oh,
she said, I'm fed up with you. Come on, there, keep silent. Break up. Take your man. Come on, keep silent. Come on, keep silent. Come on, keep silent. Come on, keep silent.
Go away.
Now your eyes are open.
Go away, mate.
You just locked that up. You just locked that up.
No, she's just a swimming. Oh dear, she's still got it, is she? Or is she just looking for food again?
She's shouting.
She's putting her tongue out now. Looks like she's ready for her food.
We should open our eyes.
How's Teresa, Mum? Is she still down?
And Margaret and Charlie were in yesterday.
Oh, yes, Danny.
Sure not but you, Danny, the baby.
It's a good book, this one.
It is, actually, yeah. Not anymore.
You can go to Hazel.
Routine servicing.
Mum, if she poops.
Oh, what are you doing? But I think she's going to throw
up.
If she does, you can have her back. Now she wants to sit up. Don't cry. Do not cry. Believe me if you cry. No. 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 Bad girl. Does she open her eyes often?
Yeah.
Unfortunately, Danny, they don't do what you tell them.
This one does.
She's eating her hands.
She's going to have a shot if she opens her eyes now, isn't she?
Yeah.
You're eating your hands. You're eating your hands, you silly baby. You silly baby.
You're eating your hands.
They can only focus 8 inches, Danny. Huh? They can only focus 8 inches, so keep your head back.
She tries to turn over on the changing mat.
She's
going to sleep.
Come on, we don't want David to
know. Oh, she
shop in the
city.
Well, you know what they say about chauffeurs?
What,
don't let anyone get the wrong ideas now, do we?
Something funny's got to happen, guys, because I want to send this off to Beadle.
Because we're going to send it off to Beadle?
Look at him laughing,
yeah.
Eh?
No,
that's
what I'm
talking about,
Ben.
That's
not
one of you, no, that's
no, nothing's funny's going to happen, you better tell him. You only waste food.